But I'm so proud, I'm so happy for y'all. I'm so proud. I wish Mama was in.
Together, I met John, boy, a long time ago.
Number of years.
When I first came to Elam, I used to sit in the back. And it was me, my son, running around everywhere. And her kids and her daughter, was every once in a while, she would raise up in the chair and stare at me and beat. I wave at her and keep it humid, smiling and shaking his head. But they were very welcoming to me as a new Adventist into the church. And later on, I met Bruce. And it was special meeting him because it was like someone that kept me encouraged. Because I was someone that was new to church. And I had been out there in the world, and Bruce reassured me that the transition can be made. That it was nothing under the sun that I could not overcome. And he showed me the true meaningship of being a brother, and she showed me the true meaning of being a church sister. I'm glad those two are together. They come together as one and make one good super friend for me.
Super friend.
Yeah, super friend. Put your hand together, super friend, activate.
Yes, sir. I like that. All right.
Hey, you like that, huh?
Let you say it.
Yeah. Came up with something good.
All right.
God bless you both. I'm happy for you too.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
One more.
Hello, Louis.
I'm following the orders of Elder David.
Hello, Louis.
Okay, Elder Louis.
Sitting right there.
So happy to see the beginning of a wonderful experience together. Of course, I've known Bruce and Sean for a while. And Bruce is a serious, sober-minded person, especially about his business. And he knows exactly what he wants, and he goes after it, pursues it, and he accomplishes it, as we have seen here this evening. And Sean is all smiles, but she's not smiling because of any other thing now but Bruce. So your board made a good choice, and they're going to continue to bless you. And I hope that you recognize that this married life, as we've been talking, has its ups and downs. But through it all, with Jesus Christ, you can make it.
Yes, sir.
God bless you.
Don't pick her with no man. I didn't teach him anything. If anything, he taught me. I met LaShawn 37 years ago when my family and I came into the church. My daughter was 2 years old at the time. And we've been friends ever since. And it started out with Jesse. Yes. Jesse was my dog. She was my road dog. I'd go to Jesse and sit down and talk to her about anything. And as a matter of fact, she would talk to me about anything and say anything to me because she felt comfortable enough to do it. But over the years, we have really enjoyed a great friendship and fellowship with each other. Going on trips together, going to concerts together, doing a little bit of everything together.